junior year. I can hardly believe it.
Thanks, Dad.
We need to talk about your sexual health.
No, no, please no.
I want you to be safe.
Dad, why are you giving me these?
Don't forget to have fun.
Yes, well, I have a lot of rubbers for that, specifically. I think you should branch out. Make some new friends.
Nope.
You never know what could happen.
That's what I'm afraid of.
My letters are my most secret possessions. I write them when I have a crush so intense, I don't know what else to do. There are five total. Peter, the most popular guy in school. Kenny from camp. Lucas from homecoming. John Ambrose from Model UN. And Josh, but he's my sister's boyfriend.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Nobody else knows about them.
Hey, can I talk to you?
I appreciate it, but it's never gonna happen.
I'm sorry, what?
I think it's really cool that you think I have golden specks in my eyes.
Oh my God, it's Josh.
Oh my God.
Oh, okay.
The letters are out.
Women.
Tell me about it.
Here's the thing.
I had to make it look like I liked you so somebody else wouldn't think I liked them.
What if we let people think that we were actually together?
Let's do this. I've never seen you so happy.
Did you mean what you wrote in the letter?
I'm lying to every single person in my life.
Just don't hide yourself, okay, honey?
You can't just sit up in your room writing love letters. You gotta tell people how you feel when you feel it.
You never saw me.
Ow. Ow. Ow, ow, ow.
I like me better when I'm with you.